I am watching you, rodent.
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard. Nuts, stolen technology, units.
Okay. First off, I ain't a hoarder, nor a rodent.
Peter Quill, tell the rodent that his selfishness endangers us all.
Rocket, we could really use any extra units you have.
How do I gotta spell it out for you? I don't got no units!
Fair enough.
You believe his lies?
Oh, I ain't lying. Now why don't you leave me alone and bother someone else instead?
I intend to.
What do you want, Quill? If you're looking for units, check your own room. So, you here to talk or you just want a gear upgrade?
You're not still upset, are you?
It'd be a lot better if we didn't have 3 cycles to pay a fine.
Hey, remember that time on Conlar with the Badoon and that really hot Ascavarian girl?
Yeah, her buddies would have spaced your stupid Humi butt if me and Groot hadn't busted in.
I had things under control, mostly.
Ha! Too bad you're broke, Quill. I should be charging you for all the times we saved you.
Name one other time you saved me.
Contraxia, Nowhere, Parameter, Ceres, Contraxia again, Malador...
Okay, so I owe you. Big.
I should have turned you in for Yondu's bounty. Sure as Scud wouldn't be scrounging for units to pay off your Nova girlfriend.
Ex-girlfriend. But admit it, you like being a Guardian of the Galaxy.
Still on the fence about the brand name, but keeping the Milano as collateral was a pretty smart move.
Never agreed to that.
If you'd rather, I'd turn you in.
Don't worry. I know you put a lot into this team. I'll make it up to you.
You better.
Open this door! I know you are in there, sentient tree! Do not think that I do not know what you are up to. Your rodent co-conspirator has clearly stashed his illicit units in there. I am watching you, tree.
Groot, you okay in there? Think you could open the door for a minute? Is that my toothbrush? Great. Now I need a new toothbrush.
Any units I uncover will go directly to you, but I am unsure the others will do the same.
So, you're taking the whole find the units thing pretty seriously.
It is a serious matter.
Yeah, I totally get it. We're all afraid of going back to prison.
I am not afraid of going back to prison.
Oh, good. Because I'm not either, mostly.
In the kiln, I was surrounded by criminals, murderers, and thieves. They taught me a harsh lesson. Assassins and bounty hunters cannot be trusted.
Okay. Wow. Don't you think maybe you're calling the kettle black?
I have not mentioned kitchenware.
It's... an Earth thing. What I mean is, you're a convicted mass murderer. I used to be a pirate. We're not exactly upstanding citizens.
You and I honor our word. I cannot say the same for the others.
You could be wrong, Drax. You won't know until you give them a chance.
We will see.
That is so awful. I love it.
Can't believe he actually turned himself in.
Appreciate the sarcasm.
I'm glad we helped you change your story.
I don't know what that is in context here for the comics.
Hey, Gamora.
You're supposed to knock.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be looking for money.
I did.
And?
I don't have any.
Also, what's with the dolls?
Do you value your life?
Is that a trick question? Okay, yes, mostly I value my life.
Good. Then pretend like you saw nothing and get out.
See you in the lounge?
Out.
Got it.
Why you gotta be so paranoid, big guy? You didn't mind trusting me on Hanshi.
Trust you repaid by attempting to rob our employer.
I told you, I was just testing their security measures.
So you claimed.
Just need to tell Nikki the truth. It's more than my dad did.
So, got any ideas to get those units together?
Do you have investments?
You think I look like an investment type of guy?
You are a risk taker.
Exactly.
Baby Groot. Betty was adorable.
So, Drax, did you bring out your stash of hidden units?
No wonder Rocket's the way he is.
Let me guess. You're watching me.
I am.
What do you think I'm gonna do? Conjure some units from thin air?
Do that.
No! If you want to make it up to me, find a way to pay this Flarkin fine.
Glad Corell didn't find that on top of the space llama.
Groot! Are you done in there? Me and Musclehead could use some input.
I am Groot!
What do you mean a minute? You've been in there for ages.
I have noticed that the tree is very meticulous about grooming.
You don't say. He made me snip off the chutes on his back the other day. Nobody cares that they were poking out, you big dandy.
Well, well, well. Let's see if we can find some stray units in here. Really?
units?
We appear to be 7,963 units short.
If we intend to keep our ship, Peter Quill.
I know. We clearly need a plan.
Reconsider my initial proposal.
Oh, no, not Fin Fang Foom again.
Yes, we should go after Fin Fang Foom.
Drax, there are easier ways to get paid. Like, what about selling Gamora's crap?
What?
Oh, come on. You've been hoarding them stupid knickknacks ever since you first joined us. I mean, don't tell me they ain't worth nothing.
Quarantine zone was always
holding out on
my figurines are not knickknacks.
Team's in trouble, and you can't be bothered to make no sacrifice.
Set course for the
I will sacrifice
system.
Your head
and take us to
guys. I think we should hear out Groot for once.
I am Groot.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Sell Gamora's trinkets to Fin Fang Foom. It is brilliant.
Yeah, you know, the only problem with your plan is that Lady Hellbender only buys monsters, and you are not a monster. He's not. He's the sweetest, most...
I am Groot.
No, you don't. This ain't something you can pretend.
I am Groot.
Oh, yeah? You want monster? I'll show you monster!
Whoa, guys!
Groot, are you really offering to...
No, he is not offering that, okay?
It could work.
Sell Groot? I guess we could bust him out after.
Absurd. Lady Hellbender seeks the monster within. The small, ugly one is clearly the correct choice. He's cruel, sadistic, and his soul is filthy and filled with rage. Monster Queen would pay a great sum for such a creature.
Really? How great?
How are you okay with this?
Because I know what I am, and I know what he ain't.
I am Groot.
I vote we sell Groot. I honestly think Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Yeah, well, I vote for not Groot.
I also vote for the creepy little beast.
2 votes each. Peter?
Well, I think Groot's more convincing in the traditional monster sense. Groot, buddy, first of all, thank you. And second of all, I want you to know we're gonna bust you out of there right after, okay?
I am Groot.
All right, let's do this. Let's go sell a monster.
We're not seriously flying into that.
You say the weather patterns of Seknarf 9 are tied to the temperament of its ruler.
That's not how women work.
Or weather. Anyways, I'm sure it looks worse than it is.
There! That's Lady Hellbender's fortress.
Get us in close, Quill. I don't want to walk in this.
Whoa! Yep. Problem.
Flying the wrong way.
Nah, he's not flying at all.
Guys, relax. Just one liner. Adjustment.
Piece of cake.
You can't be serious.
What? This way we can scope things out before we finish the transaction.
We're like 100 clicks from her base.
You know how much I like scoping. Nope.
Next time, I'm flying.
Are you sure the Leafy One is ready for this?
Nope.
He'll be fine.
I am Groot.
Don't you get all gloomy right now. Don't help.
Because your constant complaining does?
You are complaining about the short one complaining.
We're all complaining. Happy? Done in record time. I doubt even you could break that.
I am Groot.
No, we should not go. We got to. It's different.
They say that Sechnarf 9 is inhospitable to soft-bodied beings. We shall see how you fare, Peter Quill.
Hope that jacket of yours is waterproof.
Of course. It had to be raining.
Okay, here we go.
I ever mentioned how much I hate rain?
Hellbender's castle isn't even that far!
That is not a castle. It is an impregnable fortress.
So how do we impregnate it?
Ask Peter!
Let's just get closer. We'll figure it out on the way.
There is nothing to figure out. As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good! We've already got a beast! All that's left is the merchant part!
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume!
There is no such thing! Right?
The fact you ain't sure don't bode so good!
Ouch! Hey, is my jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here!
Less whining, more walking!
Hey, Stormlord! We ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
We won't walk, we'll hike. It'll be fun. Woohoo! Team hiking trip.
That's just a fancy word for walking.
Come on, at least you won't be bored.
Okay, guys, if we just keep our footing, it'll be a straight shot across.
We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Agreed. Must face Lady Hellbender's rage head-on!
Almost sounds like you want to get hit by lightning.
I would not expect a Chitauri traitor to understand the underlying value.
The underlying value of getting killed?
Of being direct, you child of subterfuge.
What is your problem?
Lady Hellbender scoffs upon duplicity and dishonor. Your reputation is why she tests us.
Can we refocus here? We're here to trick some lady, not kill each other.
She's not just some lady. Lady Hellbender's a known warrior.
That was way too close!
Well played, Lady Hellbender!
So we're still doing this?
Yes!
Guys! Focus! Keep an eye out on those big blue ones and take cover when they hit. Or we'll get blown right off!
Good advice!
Die! I'm going back to the ship!
should have gone to Mako 4.
Hey, check out the old Resistance ship. Thing's been shot to hell.
No doubt by this one and her Chitauri friends.
We weren't friends.
Guys.
I am Groot.
Not sure. But it ain't moving now.
It would be wary of it.
You know what? I survived freaking Half-World. I think I'm scared of some little... Ah!
It's not alone. Get ready!
What a monster around here looks like.
We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. Creatures here are not her pets.
They sort of do look like food.
We're gonna be food if we don't climb out of here. There's a trail going through the jungle! Try to find a way up!
When all else fails, shoot stuff.
Words to live
by. Having fun?
Didn't think I'd ever be shooting at a Resistance ship. Drax, you could pull this reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodents would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Shall I continue ripping it apart?
No. I think we're good.
Great. We made it halfway up. Now what?
Maybe if we could lower that wing somehow.
I'm going to scout ahead! Try not to kill yourselves on the way up!
There they are! Wing controls!
All right, Rocket. That wing control panel's all yours. Hope it still works.
Great! Everyone watch out for beeping red lights.
What? Why?
This is a Resistance ship. We'll be lucky if there's only one booby trap on it.
Flark!
That don't sound like no jelly thing.
Say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
That don't sound like no lady either.
Careful! Looks like something big moved through here.
Yay!
Let me guess. Some kind of monster thing.
Good guess. Well done!
Any chance it doesn't know we're here?
Nope. Only question is, which one of us will jump first?
It's probably not gonna jump us.
Mm-hmm.
Mysterious!
Found something, Quill?
Yeah, some kind of cave. Maybe it's got hidden treasure.
Or hidden bodies.
Please don't let there be a space baron here. And hello, mystery goo. Monster eggs. Yay. Okay, so note to self. If it looks like a monster cave and smells like a monster cave, and you're on a monster planet...
What are you firing at, Peter Quill?
Did you see a monster?
No, just trying to stay ready. I took care of it.
Fudge, Scott! I knew I should have come down earlier.
Wait, so where are you?
Cave with eggs. Where are you?
Still checking things out. Nice! Hidden passage!
Everything okay in there?
I ain't far, Quill. Scream really loud if you find another blob creature.
You know I will.
Hey, listen, while it's just the two of us.
What's up?
You're busy exploring. Just meet me in the main cave when you're done looking around.
All right.
You got a real knack for sniffing out smelly caves, Quill.
What can I say? I follow my nose.
You done exploring, Quill? Cause I really need to talk to you. There's something, personal. I need to get off my chest. It's the kind of thing you don't want people,
What's going on?
Look, I'm not sure about this whole selling Groot thing.
Rocky, we've been over this. It's gonna be fine.
Yeah, but what if it's not? What if something bad happens? Groot's the only real family I got, Will. He's the only one who's accepted me for me. You don't know what he's been through.
Groot offered to do this.
And if Gamora offers to tell a joke, you're just gonna assume it's funny?
Not sure I get where...
I'm saying Groot ain't built for scheming. He ain't no monster.
We don't know that.
It's obvious.
Maybe to you, but 3 out of 5 of us think he's monster enough. So give him a chance. He knows what he's doing.
Fine. Have it your way.
Come on. The sooner we get the Lady Hellbender, the sooner we can focus on paying that stupid fine.
Easy for you to say. You ain't the one getting auctioned out. We're fine. You worry too much.
Still no sign of whatever made those claw marks?
No, just some jelly dudes.
Then it must be out on the hunt.
Where did you learn this clairvoyance, assassin?
Huh?
Peter Quill, I have found the way forward.
You sure, Drax?
No.
Good enough.
Further proof that you're not welcome here. If we
turn back every time we ain't wanted. We never go anywhere.
Good point.
Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender.
Her name is Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, Gamora.
If we want an audience, we will have to start showing some respect.
This, from the guy who calls me Harlot Spawn of Thanos.
An accurate description. We all know which Harlot Spawn it refers to.
What about her sister, Nebula?
Gamora's actually adopted, so not even that accurate.
Yeah. Also, not a harlot.
Right. That, too.
We'll need to find a way out of this jungle.
Why? It's dry down here.
Wouldn't you rather be wet than lost?
Not particularly.
Should we ask them for directions?
I'm thinking maybe they are directions.
Seriously? Like a signpost or something.
I'm not saying it's an arrow with the word fortress on it, but statues suggest civilization, and the only settlement I saw when we were topside
was Lady Hellbender's fortress.
Groot says everything with skin is monstrous to him. But it's less disgusting when they have fur covering. Hey, thanks, bud.
This jungle is majestic.
Now where'd he go? Hey, Quill! You out laying your eggs or something?
That is not how Terrans reproduce.
Not how most Terrans reproduce. That's what makes our Quill so special.
Interesting.
I don't lay eggs!
Looks more alien than the other ones.
They are all alien.
I know they're all alien. I mean, this one's freakier. Dead end. That's just great.
Wait, is that Chitauri tech over there?
Ask the Chitauri.
No, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
We
do not have time to dawdle in this jungle. I shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate a hole through your face! Put me down!
He'll be fine. Just curl up in a ball.
What?
Drax! Roll.
No!
Very well!
Peter?
It's okay, he'll land on his feet. I guess that only applies to cats.
You sons of dogs! Scut-busting ass blotters!
I am not familiar with these words.
Filthy grunt scum, but
I think he's making them up. He's really pissed.
You can rot, you free-bagging flarkhole!
At least he's not shooting at us. He missed on purpose, right?
Order the beast to do its job.
Rocket, come on, man!
Ram it, fast face!
Fix the bridge and we'll raise your cut by 5%.
I want 10.
Okay, deal. You take it out of Groot's cut. He doesn't understand money anyway.
Thank you.
unworthy!
Eyes on the prize, Peter!
I can always count on you, Gamora! You think would have come in handy a second ago?
No perception of time is my performance!
Yeah, I'm feeling all turned around as well. Where the flark are we?
Just look around. There must be a path here somewhere.
All right, Gamora. Pretty sure it's this way.
50 units, I think.
He doesn't have 50 units.
No way are we almost there. Still got like half a planet to walk across.
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Sure she could.
Or she would have flown over the mountains.
Oh, she flies now.
I heard she shoots lasers out of her eyes.
Now we're talking.
I have not heard that one.
I heard there are actually 9 of her. That's why they call it Seknarf 9.
Ha! That is preposterous.
That one's preposterous.
Gamora, mind cutting us a path?
They say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
Nova bomber. I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take a dozen ships to bring one down.
A dozen ships. Or one Chitauri infiltrator.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of the fortress?
Nope. Are we even sure this is the right way?
Yes.
Now what's the holdup?
Fear.
No. Just thinking someone else should cross the death pit first. Me and Groot are the merchandise.
Only one. Just go.
No, you just go.
Someone go.
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing the assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Easy does it.
What the war? Not I hear Groot. Be unheroic.
Groot says there's something down there.
A monster.
It doesn't matter.
Of course it matters.
It's unstable either way. Just move.
Yup, definitely saw the giant head.
Nice catch.
You're welcome. Don't get used to it.
Peter Quill, we are not alone here.
I got it.
Guys, anyone know what that is?
Hey, what's the selfish thing?
It doesn't
can't swallow you whole!
And the kitty's barely fazed by what I'm putting out!
Now, boy!
I don't think it does tricks, Rocket! Anything on this planet not trying to kill us?
Hey, if it eats them deli things, it's all right by me!
Flash is bouncing right off his back! That tail needs business!
Well, my business is booming! Hey! What the hell this thing?
It doesn't seem to like that idea!
My great strength goes underutilized!
Enough and getting through!
Chase me!
Running away.
That its tail between its legs. I say we go after it. Finish the job.
Anyone ever tell you you're scary?
Yes.
I mean, there's obviously a way out up there, which is exactly what we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
And it is settled. Let us scale this down contraption.
Yeah, okay. How do we do that?
Good question.
Starting to wonder if I should be the one with a fancy visor.
I wouldn't trust a thing you said.
We agree for once. I too would prefer Peter Quill's incompetence to the rodent's lies.
The reactor thing there is pretty loose. Gamora, you know your ships. What about that loose unit up there?
It's covered in fungus. We probably could knock it off, but not from down here. Also, I'm not the one with the gun. Guys, the creature we fought is still out there. If you want to shoot that thing down, you're gonna need a better angle.
He's right. Your shooting is terrible.
My shooting is not terrible.
Then why is your target not falling?
You need a better angle, apparently. Looks like a few cables are all that's standing between the wing and a makeshift bridge. What's that I hear? The wing cables calling down to us? They want a date with your sword, Gamora.
Really? I can cut those cables, I just need a way up.
What is taking so long? Are we doing something with that rusting hunk of metal or watching the weird plants grow? Come on, they're pretty far from here.
There's one of those vintage workbench things back here. Okay, Rocky, let's see if this thing still works.
Yeah, all right. Just better not get jumped by any monsters. And voila! So, are we gonna drop that reactor unit or what?
If you are feeling impatient, I could always... throw...
you. Touch me, and I'll shove a smart bomb up
okay, your... Okay, okay. Reactor unit. Got it. So, where are we?
Waiting for you so that we can scale this contraption.
Ah. Right.
Gunked up at the very top there. Your trajectory's all off.
Okay, so how do I fix my trajectory?
You gotta get up higher somehow.
Is climbing not your area of expertise, Assassin?
Sure, just find me somewhere to climb.
What do you think made this place worth fighting over?
Maybe it wasn't. Maybe the ships we've seen just got taken down by the storms.
You think this place was like a secret base?
Could be. Middle of nowhere, inhospitable surface, storms provide cover from detection.
Gamora, how high up this thing can you climb?
Let's find out!
Are you relishing this moment, Assassin?
What moment?
Visiting the grave of your enemies.
See anything useful up there?
I got eyes on this gunked up reactor. A couple of shots and bring it down. All right, pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It is neither a baby nor a ticket. It is a reactor.
Drax, moving that thing around ain't a problem, right?
It is not. Just like the mighty Lady Hellbender, I am exceptionally muscular.
We got it, Drax.
This unit is tremendously heavy.
I thought you were exceptionally muscular.
Yes! That is why I can easily carry this great weight.
Do you even know where to put it?
I have merely followed our leader's directions. I see. I see.
Don't take too long. We got a castle to get to.
No giant monster. All good. Drax, this one's all you.
Maybe this Hell Lady is some old war hero and she can get Nova off her backs.
I wouldn't bring up the war.
How come?
Those of us who took part are not eager to relive its memories.
That.
What next, Peter Quill?
Mora.
No. This brings back memories.
Impressive.
See? That was easy. Great teamwork, everyone. I helped in spirit.
All right. Slippery wind-pummeled treetops, here we come.
One thing is clear. We would never have accomplished this task without the Assassin.
Did Drax just praise Gamora?
I am giving credit where credit is due.
Took you long enough. We all know Gamora's super cool and super valuable.
There it is! Lady Hellbender's fortress.
It's gotten bigger, that's for sure.
It is not getting bigger. We are getting closer.
Looks like there's a way down here.
Well, you gotta see this ship. What's Captain Distracted up to now? If he calls us over, I'm done. Whoa, 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 guys! There's this totally sweet pile of crap on the ground. So interesting. Let's all stick our fingers in it.
I can hear you downwind.
I can hear you downwind! Come on, guys! We're a team! Let's all work together! Blah, blah, blah!
Okay, here we go!
Oh, slimy.
Guys! You might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Son of a schmack, breach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast!
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know, I'm sinking in jelly here.
Quill, do something!
Like what?
Flark!
Quill!
What did you just do?
Sorcery. So cold.
Rocket! Somebody get him out of there!
Mind telling us what happened?
I don't know. My blasts, they've only done that once before when I was a kid. I don't do it on purpose.
Classic Spartoid tech. Just when you think you've seen it all, you pull Scud like this. Just, come on.
You just... Leave the guns alone!
Quill, I just want to see how they tick. Otherwise, it might as well be magic.
Or sorcery.
Guys.
DNA coded in the relics could put some kind of morphing nano animal.
Or sorcery.
Here we go again.
Ice blasters.
Ha! Instant ice cube! That's fun!
We're so happy for you and your guns, Quill.
Their brethren! Guys, huddle up!
We're killing it out there, Quill!
You see the look on their faces when they see me razoring down from on high?
Or the ones they make when they realize Groot's got him tied up in a bomb.
I know! Never thought I'd say this, but fighting with you guys is fun!
Okay, yes! I get that it's all bubbly and sparkly out there. We're blasting shots at them and it's so much fun. But if we lose our focus, if we can't let go of these crazy thoughts spinning us upside down, we're done.
Who's with me? Die, scene!
We are!
You said
your smells the same!
Okay, these guns hit so much ass!
We can climb up and over.
Ding, ding, ding! Give that man a gold star!
Let's figure out how to make it climbable.
Stars are made of hydrogen, not gold.
Barely any power. Maybe we can muscle those cannons out.
It would give us some steps to climb. Worth a shot!
Wonder if we can get anything to...
Drax, think you can drag this cannon out?
I will try. It is more stubborn than expected.
I did it!
Impressive, Peter Quill.
Now we gotta get the next one out. Rocket! I need you to squeeze inside that little hole and try to knock the gun loose from the inside.
Hello, Chitauri ship full of booby traps and death mechanisms.
But you love both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these bug bombers. Fine. Oh, what reeks in here?
You okay in there, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat dead Chitauri meat.
Rocket!
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... nothing. You know what? Flark it! I'm blowing it up!
What? Hang on! Think about all the booby traps and...
Ha! Where'd they go? He must have jump-started the thing.
Rocket, you okay?
Yeah. And dry now, too!
If I never see another one of these ships again, it'll be too soon.
Gamora, can you clear us a path through that junk?
Sure.
Yes, Peter Quill! Onward to the palace of the great giantess!
Oh, man! Another murder tentacle!
Careful! It might be playing dead.
Whoa!
That is not a happy-
Well, at least it left.
Back to its broodmother, Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, I doubt it, Drax. Hey, you think they look like a bunch of tiny rockets trying to get out of the rain? You're a cool dude, Groot. Hey, since we got a sec, I know you volunteered for this, but I want you to understand that I don't really think you're a monster.
I am Groot.
I mean, you're super tall and intimidating, and I think that's why this is gonna work, but I think you look freaking awesome.
I am Groot.
I guess the rest of us must look pretty weird to you, huh?
I am Groot.
That better not have been a comment about my hair.
Where did you guys go?
Employee evaluation.
Did you pass?
That's confidential.
That butler's bee came running back to mommy to tell on us. Should have aimed for its head, Gamora.
At least I took an appendage. What did you do?
The fortress is this way, Peter Quill.
I know. I'm just doing some exploring.
Ain't we done enough of that already?
I'm pretty sure exploring is code. It means he went the wrong way, but is too stubborn to admit it.
In that case, Quill's the greatest explorer I ever met.
In many ways, this planet reminds me of my home world.
That bad, huh?
Tath is not a place for the weak. Punishing weather and leaping predators makes every Katapian fight for survival.
Everything okay, Peter?
Yeah, just, you know, turning water into ice.
Show off!
I think I can see my house from here.
What are you doing up there?
Scout-type stuff. Scouting. Looks like we, need to keep going towards the fortress and not away from it.
Excellent work, Peter.
He wants to know how Quill's guns can just make ice out of nothing.
You don't have a clue, do you?
He won't let me take him apart to find out. I'm gonna say crystals. No, no, no. Scratch that. Tiny dimension.
Come on. Why is the bridge always on the wrong side?
I could throw.
Touch me again, and I paint these cliffs green!
Okay, okay. No throwing and no shooting. There's gotta be another way across. We'll just look around.
Lady Hellbender.
Let me guess. She would have laid over the ravine and let Rock Rock on her back.
I was going to explain that she would have thrown the woodland creature without hesitation.
Guys, I've got something here. It's deep. This looks promising.
There's little room to maneuver if something should attack.
We're not gonna be here long.
Anybody see a way through?
We'll make one if we have to.
Oh, anybody else smell that? It really stinks back here.
Yes, it smells putrid.
Where is it coming from?
Oh, what the flark?
Yep, definitely something gross behind here. Drax, can you chuck that through the stink wall?
I fear I will regret this. That is disturbingly fragrant. After you. I am clenching every orifice right now.
Okay, that's kind of weird. Hello? Anybody? Okay, that got my blood pumping.
Why would Lady Hellbender cage this creature?
Because it's annoying as scut?
Perhaps it is food.
That thing's food?
Yes, monster food.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Peter!
Ew, why would it taste like that?
We can use this.
You know, we really gotta work on your taste, but...
The cage!
You get it?
We need the cage!
Taste,
we go into that fortress with our monster peacefully walking beside us, we'll be laughed right out of the room.
Any bites?
Why are you whispering?
Don't pet the tentacle thing.
Gamorn thinks we can sell our monster act better if we have a proper cage. Only problem is, there's a pissed off monster inside.
Release the beast. Let me dispose of it.
Because that worked so well for you last time.
We need a better plan of attack.
Yes. Ideally, one that guarantees my safety as leader.
He's back!
You are coming with me.
We better hurry.
First rain, then jelly, then slimy, stinky crawl spaces, and now all these monsters. I hate this Flarkin planet!
You hate everything, Rocket.
True, but especially the stinky slime tunnel part. Itchy fur is where I draw the line.
Hey. I just went through the same crap you did, and I smell amazing.
Ah, sure you do.
It's my sexy hero, Musk.
No, it ain't.
Deep freeze.
Whoa! Can I try ice cubing something?
Nope.
Man, you're such a gas flat!
So if we're gonna haggle with the Monster Queen, how much are we asking for our monster?
What do you mean, don't get greedy? We're running a business here.
We need to make a profit this time.
Hey, Quill. Better not forget what we talked about earlier.
I'm Groot?
It's nothing.
Groot, give me a bridge here. The fortress is right on the other side of those cliffs.
Pretty sure it's this way, but I don't see an easy way to get up there.
Easy is rarely worth the effort.
For you, maybe. I love easy. So, when are the rest of us gonna get jet boots?
It takes years of special training to operate these things.
You had years of jet boot lessons.
No, but the guy I took them off of did.
You stole them.
He's dead. Flew into a ceiling fan.
So, what do we do if all don't go well with Lady H? We gonna fight a monster queen?
You would be a formidable adversary indeed.
Lady Hellbender isn't her adversary. If all goes well, she's gonna be our business partner.
It's gonna go fine, right, Groot?
Yeah, you being Groot is exactly the problem.
Is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
What the fuck? You said that quarantine zone monster was supposed to be rare.
She already has a whole herd of them?
So we wasted our time. Almost got killed for nothing.
And got arrested. That was fun.
It was moderately amusing.
Now we've got a ticking time bomb on the ship.
We just can't catch a break. There's always some stupid blob monster or angry space cops or a random ship explosion kicking us in the teeth.
And the weather always sucks.
It does. I'm wet and hungry and angry, but damn it, I'm not about to lose this deal after everything we've been through. So I'm gonna march into that ridiculously awesome palace and try to sell the crap out of one of my valued team members. Because I think we've all earned that chance.
I am eager to behold the Monster Queen.
Let's just get this done. Can't be serious.
Okay. It's farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a fucking infinity bridge is what it is.
You're being dramatic, Rodent. Bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. 3 cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Are you?
Oh! Right. The cage.
The point of even getting the Flarkin thing is looking like we mean business.
Groot, you ready to squeeze in?
I am.
Peter Quill, there's still time to reconsider. The tree creature is not very monstrous.
Drax, we're doing this just like we planned on the Milano.
You're being stubborn. Clearly the rodent is
the
one that...
I am not being stubborn. I just refuse to change my mind.
Yeah.
Because it's the right decision.
Hey, lovebirds, let's go. Bridge ain't gonna cross itself.
I hope Lady Hellbender is as gullible as you expect she is.
You hang tight there, bud. When the time comes, I'll get you out of there.
I heard if you shave...
Rocket style if I got it.
Drax. Gamora, can you help me with
no.
this? What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as our leader.
Oh, come on.
Don't look at me. I ain't pulling that thing. Remember, buddy, menacing! Like me, only bigger.
I am good.
Not bad. Not bad.
Okay, here we go.